Well, welcome to 2020, Cloud Gurus. We're just a few weeks into the new year and a new decade, and we are kicking things off with some notable new courses, new episodes of your favorite series, and helpful new projects for Azure and GCP. I'm Sam Kronenberg, CEO and co-founder of A Cloud Guru, and I'm really excited to show you what we've been busy working on here. Well, first up is our new AWS Certified Alexa Skill Builder Specialty Course. Alexa's kind of a big deal now. Over 10,000 Alexa skills, growing attention and investment from companies of all stripes, and now its very own AWS Specialty Certification. Our new course prepares you for the exam using real-world case studies to teach you how to design and build engaging voice experiences. In this course, join AWS Machine Learning Hero, Alexa Champion, and ACG instructor Keisha Williams and her co-instructor, Alexa, and learn how to use voice-first design patterns, navigate the steps to architect an Alexa skill in AWS, and tap into advanced features like visual elements, sound effects, and video. No experience building Alexa skills is required. If you've been looking to get into skill building and voice applications, then this is definitely the course for you, and you can get certified. Well, you can't venture far out into the world of AWS without running into the shared responsibility model. Now, it's one thing to know that AWS is responsible for security of the cloud and you're responsible for security in the cloud, but it's another to put it into practice. In our new AWS Best Practices Security course, Lee Atchison explores the theory behind various security topics to applying best practices to keep your applications secure and well protected. By the end of this course, you'll understand how AWS provides a more secure environment than on-prem data centers, what security levers you can use to protect your applications, and how best to employ them. What is data analytics? What is data visualization? What's the difference between the two? And why is Jupyter spelled with a Y? Romeo Radani answers all of these questions and more in our new Introduction to Jupyter Notebooks course. In this course, you'll get up to speed on data analytics and visualization, setting up and using Jupyter Notebooks, taking a real data set beyond charts and graphs to create interactive elements and predictions, leveraging machine learning to get even more from your data, and putting it all in the cloud with AWS, Google, and Azure hosted notebook services. This course is designed for beginners. You do not need to know anything about data science or ML. All you need is an interest in getting started. It's really cool, worth checking out. Late last year, we released our AZ500 course in preview. Well, now it is out of preview and live as a full course. This course, led by Paul Schwarzenberger, will teach you how to design and implement security technologies and services in Azure and is a really great way to prepare for your AZ500 exam and earn your Azure Security Engineer Associate certification. Now, moving on from courses, we have two new ACG projects that are designed to help you build your cloud skills. First up is an Azure project called the Smile Detector. You don't need a PhD in data science to tap into AI nowadays. Developers can harness the power of AI in their own solutions. Henk Bollman shows us how by building a smile detector using the Face API from Microsoft Azure Cognitive Services. Henk walks us through what the API is capable of and shows us how to build a program in Python that takes full advantage of the Face API. Check it out. It might just make you smile. Next up in projects, we have build high availability databases in the cloud using Google Cloud SQL. When your database needs to be online 24/7, high availability is not just a nice to have. Databases going down leads to users freaking out, phones blowing up, support tickets flooding in, and database admins kissing their goodnight. In this project, Alessandro Falunk simulates what to do when your e-commerce database goes down and how to prevent the situation from ever happening again. It's a great way to get hands-on with Google Cloud SQL and learn how to configure it for high availability. We've also got a slew of new original series episodes for your enjoyment. Relive the best of reInvent 2019 with our series of videos from the event. Join our expert instructors as they recap, review, and react to the announcements that excited them the most. We have a couple of new episodes of ACG Release Review out now. Join Travis Ralph as he breaks down Amazon Elastic Container Service, what it is, how it works, and how you can quickly scale Docker images through container deployments. Travis also tackles Amazon Lex, a service for building conversational interfaces using voice and text. Now, in both episodes, Travis provides an in-depth demo and weighs in with his pros, cons, and verdict about whether you should invest, evaluate, or maybe revisit using these services. And have you watched our Deep Racer series yet? It's called Deep Racer, The Fast and the Curious. In this final episode, Nick and Scott head to the Deep Racer Finals at reInvent 2019, where Scott is ready to lay claim to the inaugural Deep Racer Cup. But is the cup ready for him? We've also got two new Azure Fireside Chats, where Lars sits down with Azure experts, as well as new installments of GCP this month and Kubernetes this month. In addition to all of these new courses, projects, and episodes, we have a bit of news to share since our last update. In December, A-Cloud Guru acquired Linux Academy. By joining forces, we're going to be able to bring you more than we ever have before. This isn't about cost cutting or taking things away. It's about teaching the world to cloud with the largest, most effective cloud training library in the world. We have only just started the process of integrating our two companies together, but we're finding out more and more that we are better together. Very excited about this. What does it mean for you? For the immediate future, nothing at all. Both companies will continue to operate as normal while we work to bring the offerings and the teams together. We are planning to combine our two platforms and have very ambitious internal deadlines because we know that such a platform is going to be a great win for all our customers. There's still a lot to work out, so we aren't publicizing timeframes just yet, but rest assured, we are moving fast. Okay, that's all for this month. Stay tuned as we continue to bring you great things. And as always, keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus.